one and only time she doesn't put something in her mouth.